Hit that like button on this video, man, if you haven't already. Also, be sure to subscribe to the channel and join the Oso Gang. Hey, man, it's Freedom Hood, your head here today. I'm back with another video, man. As you can see, I'm here with another video. And today, we got Juicy J Bird Neighbors featuring Travis Scott. This is the official music video, you feel me? So, yeah, man. Juicy J and Travis Scott, I haven't heard a Juicy J song in a long time. I met Juicy J through Wiz music, to be honest. But I don't know. Let's see how Juicy J and Travis Scott work together. You know what I'm saying? Because I don't know how can I think about this. I feel like Travis Scott probably gonna be on the hook, chorus, whatever, doing his thug thizzle. Probably have a little verse in there real quick. But Juicy J probably gonna have two verses. But it's a short song, it's only 2 minutes and 42 seconds, so yeah, man. I ain't finna talk your head off much longer, so let me shut up. Let me just go to the side real quick, pop up that video, like, and let me hop into the video, you feel me? Let's see how they ride. Ooh, actually, fast forward it. Let me see how they ride.
Yeah, man.
Yeah,
man.
So far, I'm ranked. Travis Scott on the hook, but he got a verse though. Dude, Travis Scott, he nice with the verse. I mean the courses. See, the thing about me, I hate repetitive things. So I'm saying that over and over. I hope it's not. I hope he ain't gonna say it again. Cause I just hate repetitive things, you know what I'm saying? So if that's like part of the hook, I don't know, bro.
Yeah,
fill
our drugs, yeah. That's
my love in the
cup, yeah.
Keep it
shut.
Got the dogs in the cup, really static. Walking back with some. What would y'all name? Who would y'all put Travis Scott under? Would he be like a metallic artist, rock star type of like rock artist or like rapper, like hip hop? I don't know. I don't know. It's weird, dude, because he don't sound like a rapper, but he don't sound like a rock metal nigga either. I guess you can call him a metallic, whatever y'all call them rappers, with Juice WRLD and all them. It seems like he can go under there, but he's like different. He's still different from a lot of people. It's weird. Got that well-known Juicy J ad-lib in the back. Yeah, ho. I haven't heard that in a minute. Come on. Whoa, what the? Why did camera zoom in like that? This gave me like weird. What's her name? Missy Elliott vibe. Like imagine a weird male version of Missy Elliott. That's what it gave me. It's weird.
Go live like Kodak, like Kodak. Niggas keep down, fuck that. Fuck that. I kill shit. What's next? She don't even want no check. No check. Party on me like Offset. Ain't even get a rap, nigga. I'm set. Just do a check. Yeah.
I got cardio on me like offset. Fuck out of here, dog. I don't even like Cartier, no cap. Do y'all like Cartier? I don't know.
I ain't even cash. Fresh that dip. Looking like I stepped up out of cast. I'm gonna take my shot. You gon' pass. My bitch classy, and she look just like Cass. But she nasty. Fuck it up, let's turn up. Yeah. Fuck up buzz, yeah. I need drugs, let's turn.
Do y'all think, my bad for pausing and mid thing, but do y'all think Juicy J still got it? Like, is he still nice to y'all? Like, he can still, like, do his stuff thizzle on the beat if he wanted to? A lot of people still rock with him heavy, like, from day one type ish, which is crazy. But, do y'all think he still got it for real?
Turn up, yeah. Keep a torch, yeah. I'm a dog, you a mug, yeah.
You a
check,
you a mug, yeah.
Hit it and dash, yeah. Stack it and fold it. 42 acres.
This is also feel new to me. I don't feel like I ever heard a Juicy J song like this. Like, this type of music with the video kind of like this, like it's on that, it's on a different vibe, you know what I'm saying? It don't give you that lit, turn up, Juicy J vibe. It's like a, the hell is this type of vibe? Like, what is you doing? What is this going on? What it's a whole new Juicy J to me. She like Baraka. Hey dog, stick to music. Dancing ain't for you, G. Dancing ain't for you, G. But yeah, man, Juicy J Neighbor featuring Travis Scott. It ain't bad, but it ain't. It's a, it, the only reason I'm just sitting here licking because I'm like, Juicy J really made a song like this? What? I ain't expect that. I was expecting something lit. Like, huh, hold on. I'm finna go to the party off of this song. But I didn't really get that. It was just like a, I don't know what type of song can I describe it. It's just like a, like, I don't know. You can find this at like a wild concert for like at a bar or something like that. Like, I don't like bars, but you can find this at a bar. They'll like go crazy. This will make people dance type of song. But yeah, man, I'm out of here. I'm done talking your heads up. Yo, what y'all think about this song? I mess with it to a certain extent. Like, if somebody else play it and I'm lit, I just hit them with that. Fuck. And then, like, and I hit him with a little song, you feel me? But I wouldn't go too crazy over it. But I don't like repetitive stuff, for real. That's why I probably didn't mess with it as much, because it got that in it. But it ain't that much in it, but it's cool, though. Let me know what y'all think down below, what y'all think about these two artists as individual. And let me know what y'all think about them together. Y'all think they can rock together? Like, y'all can see them? But yeah, man, I'm out of here. Originally, this video is down in the description below. If you want to watch without my pauses and skips, you know I'm going to do it. It's a reaction channel. Come on now. Also, be sure to like button, subscribe, to join the also gang. Every morning I pray. Now they came a real long way. Every other city I go. I ain't got to tell them my name. If you hating, I just want to say thank you. Know you doing something right when they hate you. Running around telling people how they made you. Only reason why they mad because they hate you.